So we have a massive array of machines here at the CQMS show, representing many brands and manufacturers. And one manufacturer that's made a big impact here in Ireland in the last few years is, of course, Lugong. And their dealer is FGS, a Kildare-based company. And with me is its owner, Mr. Frank Smyth. Frank, good to see you as always. You've been the main man here for Lugong in Ireland. How are things going with that brand?
Yeah, it's going well, Darren. It's hard to build a new brand, but in fairness, we've been doing quite well with it. Machines have been, what's out has been reliable, and anyone that has bought one will buy another. I've said they'll buy another, so I think that's testament enough.
Okay, and you had a big sale there recently. BAM bought some machines off you, which obviously shows great confidence in what you're doing and what the manufacturer is doing.
Yeah, we've always done a nice bit of work for BAM and that in the past, and you know, we've done a lot of service work for them and that. So, and I know the lads yourself personally, you know, over a number of years. And I suppose the fact that they were working local to us, the job is in Intel, and you know, they were looking for the, you know, that sort of size machine, and we had them and available at the time, so it worked out well for us.
Now, when I'm out and about doing site visits, I meet a lot of people, and your name comes up quite a lot. People say FGS, fantastic company for service, so supporting the product. And not only do you do Lugong, but you also do Kubota, and you do others as well. Tell me about your service and your product support.
I suppose it's my background is service. From father started the company, and service was his thing. And I always felt like, if you know, if you can provide the service that people want, you won't please everyone all the time, but you know, if you're involved yourself and you know, you do your best to get people out of trouble, and you know, you focus much on the service, the selling will, if the brand is good and the machines are good and you have a good service, it'll work itself. Like,
now you have some machines out there in the dig zone at the moment, including one is the shovel. Not a lot of people know that Lugong is the world's biggest manufacturer of shovels. That in itself says something about the quality of the shovels, doesn't it?
Yeah, I suppose the shovels traditionally here, you know, you've the big names as such, but it's only when you go and see the factories, their factories, and you see the scale of what they're producing, and the market, how big it is in the likes of the, you know, South America, Africa, Australia, you know, the Middle East. Like, I suppose Europe can be a little bit insignificant in some ways, but yeah, it's amazing, and the size of the factories and the amount of people that they employ is it's unbelievable. Like.
Okay, so you have the Lugong brand now up and running. What's the hopes and dreams for the near future?
Well, Rome wasn't built in a day, so we'll go steady with it. We make sure we can support what we sell, which is the most important thing. And you know, the quality is good. We've bought machines, used machines in from the UK. You know, with 7,000, 8,000, 9,000 hours on them, they're taking the hours well, and that's what people need to see. So we're here for a long time, hopefully, and you know, we've plenty of time to build a brand.
And finally, tell me a little bit about the other brands that you supply and support.
Well, I suppose our biggest seller in numbers is the Kubota excavators, to speak to them for themselves, really, you know. They're an excellent machine. Customers like them, hire shops like them, end users like them. If the price is right, they sell, you know. You have very little problems with them. You know, they have all their problems ironed out over the years, and a lot of simple things in them, which, you know, the likes of straight panel glass, you know, outside pin and bushings, things that are practical for the, you know, for the environment that they're working in. And you know, the anti-theft plus system as well, so you know, basically if you don't have the key, you're not going to get it going. Then we do NC, the NC dumper range, very robust machine. The smaller ones are running Kubota engines, the bigger ones are running Dites. They're made in Northern Ireland. You know, that a lot of people know NC from the agricultural products that they produce, and you know, they are second to none. Very well engineered and a good company to deal with. We also do the Furukawa rock breakers. It's a Japanese built breaker. They're well trusted, well respected. Even, you know, they're in the market a long time. The large size breakers are not, you know, they're a different design to a lot of others, where they don't use the through bolt system, and it's a bit of a selling point. They're a simple breaker, they're Japanese quality, you know the warranty is good with them, and again, they're a nice manufacturer to work with, and they're working well for us. They're a good combination.
Great stuff. There's also, I noticed behind the big 950 here is a barbecue. And these guys here are cooking some burgers. So if you want a burger and you want to see the new Lugong shovel and the Kubota and everything else that FGS have, they're down here in Zone 2. Come down here, say hello to Frank, and I'm sure you get a warm welcome. We'll talk to you a little later on.